Finally, in 2010, Mayor Mike Bloomberg, also an Eagle Scout, by the way, called Bob and persuaded him to join his staff as Deputy Secretary for Economic Development, and where he has been responsible for redeveloping deteriorating pockets of the success of the city into lively, modern places. Just think of those in Lower Manhattan, in Flushing, in Hunters Point South, in Coney Island, in Stapleton, the South Bronx, and in Hudson Yards. The face of the city has forever changed by the good work that Bob has done here. With the end of the Bloomberg administration, Bob is at the moment unemployed. We now wait with bated breath to see what he will do next. Well, you've heard enough to realize that this is a pretty wonderful guy and a great model for what an Eagle Scout can do with his life. And Bob, I will now stop talking and bestow you with the award, which will be brought forward to us.